Because they all will to be of all the fun. It's a friendly rivalry in college life. Hey, yes, it's a bigger Alabama we have done with the coin we blew at dear old Michigan. Tis of Michigan we sing with a merry, merry ring. As we gaily march along, we will sing a jolly song. Now the harbor and the times and the merry, merry times. Yes, a joyous song we'll raise to an harbor and her praise. Yes, a joyous song we'll
like bees descending on honey, they swarm in from all corners of the country to see Michigan play football. But you know, a football weekend in Ann Arbor doesn't always begin on Saturday. If you come to Ann Arbor on a Friday, you have a lovely campus to explore with the old familiar buildings. And the new ones, too, such as the new women's swimming pool. Across the Huron River, a spanking new campus to discover. Store windows to gaze in, modern theaters to see new or old films in, or maybe a concert by the Men's Glee Club. And that night you perhaps still felt young enough for this. Saturday morning. The campus has been walked, the homecoming displays admired. Now there's the king to be met. King football, that is. You tried to get to the stadium early, but there were those who got there even earlier. He got there early. So did they. And they who work here in one of the most modern press boxes in the country got there early to record the game for the nation. And last but not least, these two arrived early. Startled ball to be kicked in sport. But it's become more complicated than that. Even though you may have thought a split tee was a new kind of soup, there was beauty for you in the simplicity of a long run.
Hey,
And if the Statue of Liberty meant a girl in New York Harbor, it was strictly backfield hocus-pocus that day. And then comic relief for all. There were the dogs. Shifty, huh? Halftime is band time.
Presenting the University of Michigan Marching Band and the original and greatest of all the blues, W.C. Handy's Immortal, the St. Louis Blues.
Time is also refueling time. And then more football. Here come the Golden Gophers from Minnesota out on the field. Another weekend, another team, the Hoosiers of Indiana. In the stadium, they're cleaning up. Empty of her people, has a lonely majesty all her own. She waits for next fall, and through the long months of snow, rain, hail, and sunshine, she guards her memories of great autumn moments, and like a fond mother, looks forward to the time when her children will return, when new great moments will be written on a football weekend in Ann Arbor.